want this quality. Duplicate the clip. Select second layer, effects. Add Gaussian blur. Strength 0.220. Add exposure and gamma. Exposure minus 0.65. Blending and opacity. Select difference. Add rectangle. Change it to white. Blending and opacity. Then overlay. Expand it to end of clip.